Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the 100 Baby Challenge. And everyone's asleep, so let's fast forward to see who wakes up first. That's the new game. Who's gonna wake up first? Oh, it's Love Day, too. Alright, we got our winner. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Get in here. Take care of yourself. Next one. Clean out the spoiled food and then get leftovers, please. Next one. Can get leftovers. Yabosa? Come get leftovers. Take a quick shower. No, it's a zuki. Off to school, children. Last one needs to wake up and go to school. Oh, you don't have school for a couple days. Well, I just woke you up. Well, come take care of yourself then. Clean that up. Well, you could have went potty. Nope. Alright, take a shower. All week at school, kids have been asking their sweethearts to the annual Love Day school dance party. There will be cookies and punch, music, the exchange of flowers and cards, and of course, awkward chaperones. Maddie has yet to be asked. What should she do? Invite someone special. Make Love Day cards. Should we make them hilarious or heartfelt? Hilarious. Maddie works up the nerves to ask the special send to the party, and it was totally worth it. Maddie stole shy glances at the day they were congregated along the wall and awkwardly chatted about their classes, school, sports, and other weather, which oddly has been more active as of late. By the time the party was over, Maddie's heart was a flutter. Who takes Love Day seriously anyways? With those kids with the sappy cards, we're well saps. Not Casey, everyone has open her cards get a good laugh. Now Casey is considered the funniest kid in school. Who knew Casey could be such a comedian? I don't know. Who knew? Decorate for the Love Day Dance. When the teacher has asked the volunteers to set up the Love Day Dance, Lucas, decorate the best dance ever. Yes, I know. Lucas decorated the gym in a Love Day dance that would remember for years to come. Okay, he did great. You're not gonna do that, you're gonna mop. Ugh! Exchanging secret Love Day cards. Nancy just needs to decide if she should let it slip that it was her who made the card or secretly drop it in the cubby. Boldly deliver the card. And now she's the popular kid. It worked for her. That's what needs to be repaired. Deborah. Okay. I must have hit the wrong thing. Little baby needs to get up. She is desperately hungry, and mom needs to make food. Serve brunch. Serve some pancakes. Okay. Sorry I'm not so talkative today, guys, but I have a big headache today, and I'm just not doing well, but I didn't want to miss getting a video up, so I waited till later in the day hoping to feel better, but it's just not working for me. Serve lunch. Let's do camper stew. You go play dolls for a while. Okay. And then we need to come and sell all that and make our money for the day. Alright, we'll put that in the fridge. We'll come in, we'll vacuum to perfection. We will give Penelope a bubble bath. Okay. And I forgot to tell the kids to listen to the teacher. So they're going to get satisfactory days. No, we're not joining. Grades are up. All right. Looks like everyone's a B student. B. He's an A. We can move him out. Okay. B student. B student. C. Okay. All right. Everyone's going to do their homework. You are going to age up, so we need the cake. Come blow out the candles. All right, farmer, childish, and animal enthusiast. Okay. Add birthday candles. Alright, and then we need to move you out. So we can sell your homework. And you need to move out. Split from household and move. Oh, it's a holiday, so you can't. Okay. That's the most stupidest rule ever, but whatever. Use. Take a bulb. We won't do that. get leftovers, watch a movie. There you go. You need to come use the bathroom and watch a movie. Have fun. Here, come watch a movie. Get leftovers first. Watch current movie. All right, Mom. You give her bubble bath. Good job. Potty help, Mom. Okay. You need come use and then talk. Have fun.
I have flu. Going trip cake. Have a day.
No, we can't go on a date. Thanks for being a baby daddy. Potty train Penelope.
Nippin' Relby.
And then use.
You kinda dimple. Catch him on.
And then come get leftovers. Oh. And then let's head off to bed. You're done. Come get leftovers. Go use the bathroom. Then go back to sleep. Why don't you go to sleep? Oh, I hate that. Come grab a serving, quit playing with that. The acorn. There we go. Oh, go to sleep. Go to bed. And replace that. Okay. Oh, man. This is hard. House is getting filthy. Did all that work with y'all. And love day was awful, huh? Alright, get up. Polish it. And then use it. Well, use it. Back to sleep. Okay. Who's gonna wake up first? And it's Saturday. Oh lord, they don't go to school today. Alright, get yourself around. Take a shower. You can use and take a shower. You can use and take a shower. And then come get leftovers. You need to get up, get leftovers. Oh, she's gone into labor. Okay. Hey! Discipline, firm, express disappointment. Now you can go repair it. Yeah, she's fixing it, don't worry. And then we're gonna come have baby. It's a boy, and we need a cue. So let's do Quincy. Alright, so we have little baby Quincy. Let's super efficient baby. And then we will go see what this one needed. Oh, he's doing that for us. We need to come discipline this child. All right, and then parenting influence to clean up the mess. All right, I know you love running around the house like this, but I need you to get dressed. Okay. We gotta move him out now that it's not a holiday. So, yeah, she can write comedy. All right. $500. Mm-hmm. Alright, I gotta go here. And this house is full. This one, you can move in with your brothers. All right. We'll go here. Just go to manage world. All right. Here? I have to think for a minute, and it's really hard to think with this headache. Oh my goodness. I'm really sorry, guys. This is normally not me. I'm usually a little more chipper, but just can't do it today. I'm contemplating about not making a video, but I was already so far behind. Because I can't believe what day of the week it is. Alright, replace. Go sell. Spray for bugs. You know what? You can do that after we get you pregnant. We really need to get you pregnant. You're aging up. Send the dating app. Male blind date. We're going here. Where's the blind date? Oh, he's, like, in my house. Okay. Mitchell Ward, huh? We haven't had you yet, so. Works for me. Well, first kiss already? Well, let's just speed this along.
Chibi. Chavina. Bobal Sophie. Pip of the zoo. Neep. Sure. Schema.
Oh, she got face planted. I knew that was soon. Boost about family. Ask if single. Ask about day. Ask about career. I knew it was too good to be true. Enthuse about gardening. Share people person tips. Do an impression. Ask about taste in music. Brighten his day. Tell a joke about sunny weather. Ask about hobbies and skills. Brighten his day. Ask about taste and decor. He dislikes electronic music. Flattering. Ask about taste and music. Ask about hobbies and skills. boat. You like clay? We have something for you. You can mold. Finchwick Fair started. Okay, we're good for it. Alright. Flirt. Embrace. Sexy pose. Kiss hands. Exchange numbers. Well, that didn't go good. Oh, it's the Romance Festival. Give him a pickup line. Discuss his sad mood. Alright, stop doing that. Oh. Brighten as day. Embrace. Add to group. Sit together. And flirt again. Make a move. Tickle mercilessly. Invite to stay the night.
Oh, nay. Verova. Air a shoe!
Wallet cake! Offer a rose.
Oh, yes!
Can we first kiss yet? First kiss.
Rocha? Quas. Unia.
Alright. Don't reject me this time, dude. There we go.
Centaur.
Attempt to seduce.
Buddies.
Oh, Jow.
Try for baby.
Got some Hina.
Oh,
yes.
All right, let's get this baby making process on the way. Pregnancy test. He thinks he's a stud. I have to tell him. We are the studs around here. Don't go far, because if she's not pregnant, you're fixing it. And then we need to ask to just be friends. Alright. Bye bye. Spray area for bugs. You're just tired. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Jackson likes fishing. Okay, yeah, sure. Doesn't even live with us anymore, so I don't care if he likes fishing. It's gonna take her all night to get those. We can't let her not get it because, that's our lifeline. It's our money. Just shut up. Go get food. 3 o'clock in the morning and you're bothering me. Alright, go to sleep before you face plant. Alright guys, this has been a long enough episode. I am going to leave this episode here, and we will get back to it in the next one. So, we're on for our newest baby, we're pregnant, we're doing okay, we need to get some kids aged up and get out of the house. It's taking them way too long. So we really need to focus on those children. So we will do that on the next episode, why she's with this pregnancy. We will get a focus on those teens and get them out and get the next two ready to go up. So I hope you guys have enjoyed it. You know what to do if you did. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up for me. I'd really appreciate it. I know it wasn't the most engaging video I've ever done, but I'd still appreciate all the love you would give it. And until next time, all my sweetians out there, have a sweetie-licious day. Bye, guys.